everyone. Today we're going to my son. This is UNESCO heritage, historical heritage site. The entry cost 150 VND for adult and 30 for kids VND. So Regina just paid the entry and we're going to go inside. So come over with us, right? Let's come over with us.
Yay, let's go.
This is the entry. Pick a place and there we'll go. Work this jungle like a pro and learn to laugh. Any mini try some food that I don't know. That's the rhythm of my soul. But that's me. What about you? This is the museum, Bao Tang My Son Museum. Let's go inside and see. This is permanent exhibition and it's explained a little bit of history of my son. This is how it looks the moon. Yeah, I think we need to go. Yeah, we were preparing ourselves to, before we came, we read all about it on online. So basically this is all repetition of what we already read, right?
Yep.
Yeah, she read to us everything about history and how it became and... Okay, after this one, you need to go through here to the shuttle. There is a shuttle on the other side of the bridge. Thanks, Regina.
I know, I was reading today about finding information about my son and then I read some comments. Say, oh, you know, you come in and you go to the museum and after that you find the shuttle. I was like, okay, good to know, because otherwise... Really, no one really speaks English and you have no clue where to go.
Entrance.
It's very important because there are two roads and the tiny little entrance sign. So we're like, where do we go?
Yeah, not there, there. Okay, this is pretty. Now, the story is, you see the orange ones and not the orange ones and the, you know, darker color. So actually the orange one here, you see the reddish orange one is the antique one and the
darkened.
It's
and the darkened bricks are the one that they used to restore the site and somehow people apparently many centuries ago between 3rd and 18th centuries you have to build better and actually the color preservation stayed from the ancient times but when they restored it there you go, the bricks.
The discoloration.
Yeah, it started to darken. And the site actually was damaged heavily during American War in Vietnam, the Vietnamese War.
There's another interesting thing which is actually true. There's nothing holding these bricks together. At the same time, they're unmovable.
As you see here, what Ariel said, that it doesn't hold with anything in between. So, yeah, it's interesting.
Yes, down the trail, don't go anywhere on the grassy patches because...
You see, like here?
Mm-hmm. Because they're still demining the area after the war, so be careful.
This is the main My Son place. This is how it looks, and it rains on me. I'm not sure why.
Few drops. That's
it's lovely, kind of actually. Lovely.
Come on, guys, come on inside. First bedroom is quite small, but if you really try, double bed will squeeze in.
No. And you have a little bit room to go to walk around.
This is the kitchen.
No. It's at the altar actually, but yeah. Whatever. Okay, I don't think we can see you really. Okay, this is the altar. And now show the because otherwise you can't see really. It's very small inside.
Tiny. I have
it's very beautiful from outside though. Thank you. this is the first thing that you will see when you come in. I'm not sure what Sariel is doing there, but yeah.
Hyperventilating.
What?
Hyperventilating.
Hyperventilating? Okay. We came on the car, by the way, here.
Yeah.
This is the thing. When you book those day trips or any kind of trips, bargain, bargain, and bargain. We got all day. We got the car, private car, that came take us from the hotel, brought us to my son. It's about 40, 45 minutes drive. Then took us to the boat. The boat took about another half an hour, 40 minutes back, maybe a little bit more. And we had a private boat to ourselves. So it was about less than $20. So yeah, bargain and ask the question. The problem is that the English a lot of time not there or not perfect. So it can be a little bit misunderstanding. And we had a couple of misunderstandings in those traveling, but it's important to bargain the price. Know your prices and bargain it. You always can get a little bit cheaper. By the way, Ariel was absolutely happy to be a driver on the boat. So yeah, thank you so very much for coming with us to this beautiful day. And please subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers, loving life. And remember, go towards your joy and do something fun every day. And see you next time. Bye.